And we have a video now of the Cardinal.
Welcome to Cruise Cardinal.
And I am the Cruise Cardinal, and you should whistle a happy tune while we go back on the Celebrity Constellation on our transatlantic voyage in November of 2014. A lot of people wonder, what is there to do on the long voyage across the Atlantic? Well, you can do as much as you want to do. You don't have to just eat all day or drink all day. It is possible to get some exercise, you know. In fact, these cruisers are doing a little dancercise. And on the top deck of most cruise ships, the Celebrity Constellation included, is a jogging track. And you can walk around the jogging track as fast as you'd like. Usually there's not too many people up here, but it's good exercise and you're out in the fresh air. And yes, my cousin here was on the jogging track. Hey, let's pick it up, buddy. If exercise isn't your thing, you can get together with other folks that you may have met on cruisecritic.com. Here we're at a slot tournament. It's always fun to get together with your friends, and maybe, just maybe, we'll hit it big. Now here's another social event, the LCR Left Center Right Game. Now I have to admit, I had no idea what this game was all about, but every day that we were at sea, about 30 of these cruisers got together and played this dice game. And let me tell you, it was a lot of fun. And in this game, there's always a winner. And of course, there's a lot of shopping on board. And so if you're in need of your retail therapy fix, there's plenty of opportunities to do just that. And after all that exercise and social gathering, it's time for pizza. This pizzeria is open late at night. And one of the Cardinal's favorite things to do is explore the ship. There's so much to see. Hey, somebody turned off that fan. Hey, that looks interesting. Oh, I guess I shouldn't touch that after all. There really is a lot to do on a cruise ship.
Thank you for spending a little time with the Cruise Cardinal. See you next time.